has fought off four break points in this opening game. She hasn't lost a point at the net so far. And picks up her first ace. Still game points for Venus.
That was such a huge return. Well, we've seen that backhand cross court, the incredible.
Titles coming into the U.S. Open. For Serena, yesterday against Muresmo. It's her third against her sister, and it's love third.
But that's what she's been able to do. Yeah. You know, everybody's talking.
Team 40 at 2-all. Serena had four break points in the opening game. Big shots. Serena breaks with an exclamation point. Serena. Set 6-4. Takes down 38 minutes of total time for the first set.
Six double faults for Venus Williams. That's, when you look at the unfortunate.
Chance to It's an absolute slugfest. At the moment, has just been the better player. Say it over and over again.
She's doing everything a little bit better than Venus.
And now three break points. And Venus comes up with a big backhand. Second serve. Second set.
Wow, that's just beautiful hands from Venus Williams. Possible. To win three consecutive Grand Slam titles.
Serena Williams and Venus Williams.
She is the 2002 U.S. Open champion and remains the number one player in the world.
Ladies and gentlemen, the 2002 U.S. Open Wimbledon singles champion, Serena Williams.